hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still. That is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal state. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge: to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please. There are several prominent ghosts who have retired here from creepy old crypts all over the world. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here, but there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you insist on lagging behind, you may not need to volunteer. And now, a carriage approaches to take you into the boundless realm of the supernatural. Take your loved ones by the hand, please, and kindly watch your step. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights. Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning: the spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold running chills. Listen.
of a rat. Call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rap on a table. It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween. Awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pond. Let there be music from regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake, and they'll be expecting me. I'll see you all a little later.
tombstones quake.
Spooks come out for Swain and Wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim, grinning ghosts about to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
Or a silly spook may sit by your side,
shrouded in a darkish hide.
They pretend to terrorize.
As the moon climbs high o'er the dead oak tree,
spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes,
starts to shriek and harmonize.
When green ghosts come out to socialize.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
weird clothes dream where spirits dwell.
Restless bones ethereal eyes,
rise as spooks of every size.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake,
spooks come out for Swain and Wake.
Happy haunts look clear
and begin to vocalize. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
All a silly spook takes it by your side,
shrouded in a happy sky.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
hear
those beating spirits well.
Restless bones eat the dead
body, rise as spooks of every size.
If you would like to join our jamboree.
Ah, there you are. And just in time. There's a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return. Now I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.
If you would like to join our jamboree, there's a simple rule that's compulsory.
Be sure to bring your death certificate if you decide to join us. Make final arrangements now. We've been dying to have you.